so many things to look forward to in this film, but one of the biggest things, I think, is the director just did an incredible job of creating so much tension. There's this tension building, building, building. Then there's action, but then the tension doesn't dissipate in these moments, and then it just culminates in the end, and it's crazy. I feel like we haven't seen a movie like this in a long time, since the movies like Heat and things of that nature.